And then something struck me. We as humans have ears for a reason. So why don't cars have ears? Why can't they listen for faults like some technicians do? I started looking around and I found almost nothing. So I said, well, maybe we'll do it ourselves. So the fact is some major components of a car, faults can only be detected through their sound. The problem is diagnosing cars with sound is difficult because the technician who checks the car cannot, first of all, listen to the sound from its source. It's usually contaminated with other sounds of the car or also environmental noise. And then there are other parameters like time pressure and also difference of experience make it even harder. And there's a paradox. The more experienced the technician is, then their hearing is usually weaker. And that's a real practical problem in this industry. But this leads to costly consequences. For example, auto auctions today lose millions of dollars annually in arbitration fees. And on the other hand, dealerships suffer from costly trading adjustments and also a lot of cost for repair labor that is wasted because of bad diagnosis. But the good news is, as the cars speak, every fault has an acoustic signature. The problem is humans cannot reliably pick it up. So this is where AI changes the game. AI listens with consistency, precision, and scale. It doesn't get distracted or lose hearing over time. It's actually exactly the opposite, because the more data it gets, it gets more and powerful. So that's the opportunity to basically unlock vehicle sound and turn it into actionable insight.